Ladies and gentlemen, boy, you know what? Don't need these. Boys and girls, cats and kittens, welcome back to the podcast. That's right. You know what? I cannot hear enough of this sort of thing. We're late on the daily. I'm using the YouTube recommended release time for my channel, which appears to be 3 p.m. on Friday. So, you know what? We're going to give it a go. For anyone who attended the live stream last night and made it to the end, I cannot begin to tell you how sorry I am for what happened. We knew it was a risk with open phone lines. We figured we could get some maturity considering our audience and the nature of our show. But world burners live for opportunity like this, and I couldn't get him cut off in time. We do this for fun, all right? Racist anarchists are not fun. Going forward, we will no longer be having an open stream, and I apologize for that as well. I love having the open phone lines. I love the interaction. I enjoy the discourse. And now that we have implemented it, I don't want to back up. Live streams will now be members only, and if you still wish to attend them, it's $1 a month. That is the cheapest YouTube would let me do it. I would do it for a penny if they would allow that. I figure at $1, it's too much trouble for the drive-bys to pop in and mess it up. It's the best I can do, folks. I don't want to back off the quality. Anyway, news. Amp recovered, or recovered near enough for me. A couple days ago, it was down to 4 cents, and I basically put all of my short money into it. It's rare that one gets an opportunity to print their own money, but at 4 cents, you are doing exactly that, and you knew damn well it would come back home to 0.046 to 0.048 range. It is for precisely these reasons, as well as my discipline with my stop limit orders, why I advocate for two wallets, short term and a long term. Building your longs with your shorts, becoming an active trader. So when the market does what it did, you're ready for it, and you are ready to take advantage of it. For the pure long-term AMP folks on the channel, and you know what? I am a long-term AMP guy. I'm just not pure. You didn't even know anything happened if you didn't check the price. For the pure AMP, we don't care to the, we're just holding it forever. Nothing happened. Move along. For the two wallet folks, this was pure profit. I made the call on the Discord. The folks jumped on it. The folks made money easy. And because you need a short memory to be a trader, and you tend to remember the big losses a lot more accurately than the big gains, they hit you right there. This is going to happen again. All right. I promise you, this will happen again. Remember what you did in order to capitalize on it. Until AMP starts to actually be used for value transfers. And when you cut through everything about AMP, you cut through everything. That's what it's for, value transfers. But until the network develops and sustains itself, it will always be susceptible to market forces. And when the market hemorrhages, AMP's going down with it. But market tends to come back. AMP always seems to. When it does, you should have more of it, and it shouldn't cost you a thing. I do it 5% at a time, and I recommend the strategy because it's not that hard. Investment markets been around for a long time. There is nothing new here. The volume and speed of the transactions might be new. No broker, no person A to person B to person C, but the fundamentals of trading apply to whatever market you are investing in. I've had the fights over the life of this channel, all right? I am done with the fight. The crypto method of buy it and hold it forever, I will never be on board with that. I just won't. I don't like losses, and I cannot stand watching my gains vanish because I would not act. Any decision is better than no decision. If it was wrong, you learned something. If it was right, congratulations on your profits. And you learned something. If you did nothing, you learned nothing. and left the fate of your portfolio up to someone else and the decisions they made on your behalf. You turned your crypto into a 401k. Honestly, man, look, if this is your thing, good on you, if it makes you comfortable. I am just illustrating that there may be a better way of growing your long terms and minimizing your risk. And it's something you can do whenever you want to do it. Allow me to illustrate. I like to illustrate. Today, I took rides on Ren, Orchid, 1-inch, and XTZ. At the time of this video, I'm up 5%-ish on all of them. Now, am I the smartest guy in the room? Absolutely not. But I know the bottom when I see it. And with the overall market mood, it's pretty apparent. From my initial buy-in on all of these, I hit my magic number and moved up my stop limits to just under the spot price. I have no intention of giving away my profit with those orders. I have nothing but upside and no downside whatsoever. My risk is effectively zero. Took all of 15 minutes. Surely you can spare 15 minutes for your money. So look, guys, this one is not news so much as all of the stuff I didn't get to say on the live stream last night because we got torpedoed. It's like holding in a sneeze and I have to get it out. Thank you for indulging me. Very basic stuff. Very basic fundamentals. And yeah, man, it is certainly pragmatic. I tried the idealism route in my youth and it didn't work for me. This is what I learned, and this is exactly what I do. Earning with my shorts to grow my longs, and every single day is an amp day for me. Every day. So that's it for this one, folks. Three videos today, and you know what? My brain is pretty much mush. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, or observations, the email is right below me. I would love to hear from you if I can help in any way. Hope you guys enjoyed. That's it. Cheers.